12 months on from a last lap epic, Buriram once again delivered after Marc Marquez and Fabio Quartararo went toe-to-toe. But away from Marquez sinking the eight ball, here are the battles you might have missed in the Thai Grand Prix. And there was drama on the start line after Jack Miller hit the kill switch on his Pramac Ducati, leaving the Australian with a monumental task just to score any points. But determined as ever, Jackass got his head down and targeted a top 15 finish. Ahead of him, Valentino Rossi was making some moves on the opening lap after slipping past Aleix Espargaró, to the delight of the VR46 fan club in attendance, before the doctor then was able to find a way past Ducati's Danilo Petrucci as well. The nine-time world champion wasn't done there, though, only just managing to squeeze past Joan Mir despite a moment on the front end of his Yamaha M1. Alex Rins then tucked in behind the Monster Energy Yamaha of Rossi after capitalising on a mistake from his factory Suzuki teammates. A little bit further behind, Jack Miller was able to catch and then pass Hafiz Syahrin, Jorge Lorenzo and then Carol Abraham, with the Australian well on his way to salvaging some points at the Chang International Circuit. Meanwhile, Rins and Rossi went to battle over sixth place, with Joan Mir having the best seat in the house. Rins closed in on the rear wheel of Rossi through turn four before diving under the inside at turn five, but a doctor sensed a chance to get back in front before the door was slammed shut on him by the factory Suzuki rider. Mir then decided to copy his teammate just one lap later by edging past Rossi at turn number three. There was an old KTM fight rumbling on behind, with Pol Espargaró and Miguel Oliveira coming to blows not once but twice in a fierce fight over 13th. Alex Rins had a top five quickly coming to view when he caught Franco Morbidelli, with the double Grand Prix winner in 2019 pouncing on a slight mistake by the Petronas Yamaha rider. In the closing stages, Jack Miller completed his recovery ride to 14th place, but the final word has to go to Marc Marquez, the race winner and newly crowned world champion. Mm-hmm.